We watched the launch yesterday as kids at Harrison Junior School reach for the sky with that big science project.
Yeah, now they pumped weather balloons full of helium and then sent coolers packed with gear thousands of feet into the air. Today, News 5's Andrew Setters went back out there to check out their results.
4, 3, 2, 1.
We saw the launch from a different angle today as students in Trisha Cunningham's class went over details from their big flight.
We have video of the whole thing. We taped for just a little over 4 hours.
The kids started with sketches and solved big problems along the way.
Definitely weight, because we couldn't go over 4 pounds due to regulations with airspace.
To get to the finished product.
I spray painted the box orange the day before we left. I drew the logo with my markers, and we stuck the plexiglass and we duct taped it all together.
The weather balloons flew more than 100 miles. They were recovered in central Ohio. This one climbed so high the window iced up, so they didn't get a great view. And their altimeter didn't work, so they don't know how high they got when the balloon popped. But when the ice melted away, they were treated to a great view on the trip back to the ground.
Incredible.
And their cooler held up all the way down. Their teacher was impressed with how the students put their heads together to make this happen.
But the ideas that they came up with, you know, things I never would have thought of myself. I could not have built a project this nice myself. There's no possible way.
5 balloons went up, 1 disappeared, 1 got stuck in a tree, and 1 team had even more impressive results. You can see their Lego astronaut climbing to the edge of space high enough to see the curvature of the Earth. This is a school-wide science project that delivered.
I was just so happy it worked because I had stayed up for hours and hours just praying it would work. I was just so happy that it actually got off the ground.
I asked some of the kids who worked on this project whether or not this has inspired them to get into engineering when they get older, and they said it definitely has them thinking more about things like science and technology and space exploration. From Harrison Junior School, Andrew Setters, News 5.